Mouse pad, hang on. Start recording, there we go. All right. I just realised I got my mouse here. Don't judge me. Alrighty, let's go. Souffle girl. I don't think I've ever played that one on just piano before, actually. I just realized. Yeah. But Blue Man, thanks for the follow as well. Thank you to all the new followers as well. I hope you enjoy that flex. Thank you for the claps. If you'd like that on YouTube, you know, just hit me up. Just hit me up. It was great. Oh, thanks, Flex. I appreciate it. I feel like some of the notes didn't come out the way I wanted them, but, you know, it's fine. It's fine. The song list is open. We've got 5 in the queue at the moment. We might close it after Gymnopédie number 1, Eric Satie. But feel free to keep adding them. Yeah, during this piece. So we might open it up, and because I do want to do a little bit of original stuff today, to be honest. Hopefully the audio is okay, mods. Do I have to mute this, do you think? Or you can't hear my breathing as much? Let me know. Thank you.
Raid, raid, it's a raid.
To Pachulo, thanks for the follow. Amon Sun, PL, Mini Eevee, Blumen, thank you so much for the follows. And Flex with the rate of 2? Flex, mate. Kalinski, how you doing, mate? How you doing? Welcome in. Chat, if you haven't checked out Kalinski yet either, he's another indie musician here on Twitch. So, would highly recommend. Can you play the song that go like, Tin Tin Tasha Toon? Wait, what is that? I don't know if I know that one. Amon, but check out my song list. I'm sure there's something in there that you'd like. Thanks for bringing your friend to touch. Yeah, that's it. Alrighty. I love it. Alrighty, what do we got? We need... Man, I have too many apps, not gonna lie. What is that app called? Why is it not here? There it is. I've got it. I just updated my iPad chat, so my apps are all over the place. It's really weird. Slowly getting there, though. All right, what do we got? Experience Nuvole Bianche. Nice. It could have danced all night. Oh, I haven't played that one for a while. Let alone played it on just the piano, actually. That should be interesting. That shall be interesting. Alrighty, Experience, cool. Let's see where this Inaldi goes. I don't, okay, know what it's called. I only remember the sound of the note. Oh, okay. I hate when that happens, because it's sort of like, I want to recommend this song to other people, but it's like, yeah. all good. Thank you for the claps. Appreciate that. Yeah, now it is. There's something about in now it is music. It's interesting because I've spoken to some musicians about Inaldi, specifically in schools, teachers and things, and they're sort of like, his music's so basic, man. It's like, yeah, this is the last teacher I talked to about. And I was like, no, you got to respect it. I feel like his music is sort of like, there's just enough variance to make to continue the, you know, it's sort of minimalistic. Alex, nice to see you. Hope you're doing well. It's minimalistic music, don't get me wrong. You know, I mean, this whole thing from the start to the end is just, it's two notes. C sharp, D, C sharp, C sharp, D, C sharp. But the way he makes variants on that, you know. Then you've got this sort of bridge. You know, all of that. And then you've sort of got, it just keeps coming back. But yeah, sometimes I see more, yeah. And that's what I really appreciate about his music and has sort of sculpted my own piano originals. You know, mine isn't as simple or basic, just in terms of harmonic progression and things. I try and make mine a little bit more, not jazzy, but a little bit more sort of unpredictable, but that's just what I sort of prefer anyway. Yeah, I don't know why I've still got this classical music stuff out, but whatever, if it's not bothering anyone. Because dynamics and variation, yeah, that's right, yeah. Taryn, thanks so much for the follow as well. Appreciate that. Alrighty. And now my fave. Nuvole Bianche. Oh, yes. This one's pretty good. This is probably, I know it's a little bit cliche, but this is probably my favorite from Inaldi. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is. Thank you. Is positive criticism allowed in this channel? Yeah, of course, Orange. I do have to get a better version of that. I know it's not exact. So if that's what you're going to tell me. I know it's not exact. Thank you for the claps, chat. Do appreciate it. Appreciate it. Yeah, I'm always up for constructive criticism. Because if we can't take constructive criticism, then how do we grow? So I'm always up for that. What was that? Thank you for the claps, everyone. Coffee Lady, thanks so much for gifting that T1 sub to Kalinsky. Do appreciate that. That was exactly what I was going to say. Yeah. I know, somebody's pulled me up on it. And again, I'm always up for constructive criticism. Because again, I feel like it's the only way we can grow as, you know, humans and in what we do and what we know. So I'm always up for, you know, constructive criticism or a little bit of a discussion on music-related things on the channel. I have to buy a legitimate copy because I have a dodgy copy. Clap for that. What was I going to say? What did I say here? Oh, Dumb Angel, thanks so much for the follow. I do appreciate that. Thank you. I think it's B6 twice A... That could be a billion things, unfortunately. Okay, I did not want to get rid of my chat there. Coffee Lady, have you got something in queue that I can bump up for you? Oh, I could have danced all nights next anyway. All good. Cool. We'll see how this goes on piano. I've never played this on piano, but yeah. Ooh, yes, happy Friday. Oh yeah, it is Friday. I've sort of lost track of days because it's just day after day for me. Wotan747, thanks so much for the follow. We hope you enjoy your stay here in the Dom Dom community. Welcome in. Alrighty, let's see how this goes. What is time? Yeah, especially because we're in lockdown here in Melbourne, and we've been in lockdown. We now own. The highest record in the world for the most days in lockdown here in Melbourne. Yep. Give it up. Hey, Wilbur, how you doing? Jody. Welcome in. Hope you're doing well. Always room for you, Jody. Always room for you. Wilbur, thank you. Thank you for the lurk, mate. I should be back to see you all once again, but until then, I will have to lurk. All good. All good. That was awesome. Thanks, Coffee Lady. Yeah, it's there's a lot of parts in there. And did my best, but I'm glad you enjoyed. Prince Sidon. Appreciate the follow. Welcome into the Dom Dom community. We hope you enjoy your stay. Wait, how come that just came to my head? What's this tune from, chat? I don't know. Thomas the Tank Engine, that's the one. That's probably it. Yeah, that was weird. I haven't heard that for a long time, and I did watch Thomas the Tank Engine in my childhood. That is very interesting. Anyway, on to Mamma Mia for Georgie. Anyway, I'll be back, no worries. Let's see how this goes on the grand piano, Mamma Mia. Jody, if you'd like a request, I know the requests are closed. Don't worry about that. They are closed though, because I forgot to start the program. Bad Dom. But yeah, if you'd like something, if anybody would like something in the chat, just pop it in chat. One of the mods will pop it in the queue for you. Thank you. Oh, is that your first time Orange Theory with Una Martina?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Una Martina's pretty good. Una Martina's pretty good.
Just the Way You Are. I was about to mash up that with Just the Way You Are.
Is that Billy Joel or Bruno Mars?
Bruno Mars, cool. Thank you for the claps, chat. Do appreciate it. Book Lover for Life, thanks so much for the follow. Welcome to the Dom Dom community. We hope you enjoy your stay. We'll see how this goes on the piano. Jody, thank you so much for the gifted tier one sub to Book Lover for Life. I hope you enjoy that, Book Lover for Life. Can you play Among Body Dead Report? I'm finding the notes. Unfortunately, not today, my friend. The live loans are off at the moment, so I won't be playing that today. But I think on Monday I'll be able to do the live loans. I just didn't set up the audio and things for that. So yeah, but we'll be back on the desk probably Monday. And I'll start like the hybrid streaming with like the desk and, if that makes sense. For those who haven't seen my desk, for those who are new here, don't worry about that sort of, that's the desk and I'm over here. So you can sort of get a picture of my studio with the big teddy bear over there, whose name is DJ. I've also got a side cam here that's out of focus today, apparently. But I do fix that every, yeah. And then we got a back cam as well, which you can see my studio and the new grand piano. Whomever that is, it's a soulmate of mine. Fair enough. I never liked reading books. I think, I'm not sure, have I told you this story? I never liked reading books. I never even read my Year 12 books to do summaries on and essays and the final exam on. I just copied everybody else's notes on the book. But the only thing I do read is it fiction? The factual stuff. That's what I read. Camera Everywhere? Yeah, pretty much. Ocarina of Time medley. Nice. Let's do this one. Give me like 2 seconds just to get my air pedal, because otherwise I'm going to be flicking the iPad page. Give me 2 seconds. Okay, that's embarrassment. The pedal was here. I forgot I had transferred it today because I was practicing for some accompanying backing tracks that I'm recording at the moment. So yeah, it's right under me. That's always good. I just gotta sync it up. Oh, there we go. Cool. We got it. Life of a Rose? Yes, that is. I have been meaning to sort of relearn or revise, I guess you could say, my piano compositions. I will be doing that eventually. And I also have the next week off of teaching, so I have time to get all my production stuff going, which is good. For those who like The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time, this is for you. That's an amazing medley from the Ocarina of Time, Legend of Zelda. Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. This is by Eric C. Piano Man. So, yeah, that's on Music Notes. Fantastic arrangement, really. Yeah, Lifted. I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope you enjoyed all of those people who are Legend of Zelda fans. Cool. All right. Cool, cool, cool. Thanks for the claps, everyone. I do appreciate it. What do we got next? All of me. Cool. I do still have to play Legend of Zelda. I've only played one of them, and it wasn't Ocarina of Time. I can't remember which one it was. It was one of probably the originals when I had my... can't even remember if it was on Game Boy or Nintendo DS. Something. All right. little bit of All of Me, John Legend. Another great song. Bless the Broken Road, Pianified. Let's go. Let's go. Thanks for the claps, chat. Red Sun. Red Sun, it's been a while, mate. But I hope you've been doing well. Yes, I do have to update my gear list, don't I? Yeah. I hope you've been well, though, mate. Truly. If anybody else would like a song, do check out my song list. Pop it in the chat and the mods will add it to the queue. Yeah, if anybody wants anything played. Otherwise, after the next two, Bless the Broken Road, Piano Man. I'm assuming we're going to leave the Duck song till last, probably. But yeah, if there's nothing else, what I might do is improvise or play some originals. Because I do want to do that today as well. So, yeah. Bless the Broken Road, Rascal Flatts, I think. I know a lot of people have done a cover of that, but yeah, hope you enjoyed. Thank you for the claps, appreciate it. Enjoy Piano Man, Billy Joel, Piano Fight. Did try the whole reharmonizing thing, but that is sort of in the works. It's been in the works for a while, but I just don't have enough time to practice these days, that's all. So it's sort of, yeah. But hopefully in the next week I can look at doing things like that. Just on the spot, you know, on the spot, reharmonizing things. That'd be cool. That would be cool. Yeah, all right. Joey, no worries. I hope you're doing well, Joey. Thanks so much for popping in. Say hi. We might try Life of a Rose. Let's try Life of a Rose. These are original compositions now, chat, which can be found on Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon Music, Tidal, everything. Everything that you can think of, YouTube Music as well. It can be found on, yeah, just search up my name, Dom Lafalita, or head to my, yeah, there's a link, I think. Album? Exclamation mark single? I don't know. Something. Grum Extreme, thanks so much for the follow. Welcome into the Dom Dom community. We hope you enjoy your stay. So these are now original compositions. Original compositions, chat. The microphone nearly hit me in the face. Yeah, so I hope you enjoy my originals that I have composed. Yes, Colin. Hey, Muesli. How you doing? Welcome in. I am indeed. I'm well. Nice. Nice, Muesli. Good to hear. Good to hear. What I might do is play Eclipse. Eclipse is another original of mine that was recently released. Yeah, that was my last piano piece I released. Yeah, I've released two pop songs, I think, in the meantime. No, wait. No, this was my last release. I don't even know anymore. I've got that many things on the go at the moment. Alrighty. Eclipse, a little bit more upbeat, and then we might actually play Hopeful, which is probably one of my most upbeat pieces, so... Another original of mine, another original piano composition, I should say. Yeah, that was Eclipse. I've recently released that on Spotify, all those social media streaming music platforms. So, yeah, feel free to give that a check out when you can chat. The whole purpose of my piano originals are to really provide me comfort and, you know, like relaxation, you could say. Yeah, so if you're into that, some background music, also to help you study as well. A lot of people use it for, you know, to help them study. So, Stardust Blazy, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Dom Dom community. Thank you for the claps chat. Hopeful is next, I think. Yeah, I think I said Hopeful next. Yeah, cool. We'll do Hopeful. This was part of my debut album, which I released 10 tracks on. that was sort of my tester album. And yeah, along the ways, picked up techniques and things here and there. So one of my first originals. Okay, so that was hopeful. A little bit more upbeat in that one. What else are my other favourites, chat? Or I should say crowd favourites. Droplets? Time to Soar? Maybe? Droplets? We'll do Droplets. My Love? We'll do Droplets, My Love. Time to Soar. Graceful Surrender. Water Lilies. There's a lot there, actually. Yeah, let's do Droplets. Let's do Droplets. All three. All... seven, yeah, we can do something like that. Hey, Queen VB, hope you're doing well. Welcome in. We've got Droplets next, another original of mine, chat. Yeah, it's good for me to be back too, chat, Queen VB. I do miss everyone, and I do miss being on Twitch, entertaining you all. So yeah, hopefully by Monday everything will be back to normal. That'll be good. Yeah. Monday live learns as well. Those who I owe live learns to will definitely be able to cash in on those. Jody, thank you so much for gifting 10 tier 1 subs to the Dom Dom community. Those who got a sub, I hope you enjoy. Yeah, big hype, and big love for Jody. Thank you so much, Jody, for supporting the community and supporting the streams. I guess we'll play Water Lilies, because I think this is probably one of... I want to say one of the first that you sort of really loved, I guess. I'll keep that in mind, Jody. only joking. Yeah, I'll play Water Lilies because I think Jody, am I right in saying Eclipse has taken over Water Lilies, or is that not true? I can't remember. I think so. For now. Thank you. Something like that. I'll keep an eye out, or I'll keep a part of my brain out to think of how I can mash those two. Because the problem there was that they're two, like the two different keys. One's in G, one's in D flat. So it's sort of, it's a big shift and it's an awkward shift. Yeah, you're sort of going from, it's sort of like, meh. It can work. I just, yeah. But yeah, I gotta sort something out there. What happens if I did it in G? The whole. What do I start on here? Yeah, so I'd have to probably transpose it just for like better mashability, but holy cannoli, that was amazing. You know, no joke, I was thinking of cannolis at the start of my stream. I might actually go to my local deli. They do really good cannolis tomorrow. Not just tomorrow, but you know, I'm going to go to my local deli tomorrow. All right, we've got time to saw, and then I might also do graceful surrender because I haven't done that one for a while. Yeah. All right.
Thank you.
So those who are listening at the time to Saw for the first time, I composed that with sort of two basic pieces in mind, to sort of, I guess, stick to my classical roots, but also Time to Saw, meaning it's time to sort of expand out of classical, if that makes sense. I sort of got really bogged down during my master's degree, doing my classical music, piano performance degree. And yeah, now it's sort of time to, you know, compose, do some pop covers, do some jazz, do things that I've really wanted to do. I really wanted to do classical, but then I got burnt out. But yeah, you know, stuff happens. I had a really bad teacher. Well, he was good, but very hardcore, you could say. More please? Done. Let's do Graceful Surrender. Maybe some Starlit too then. Why not? And then maybe some improv. We'll see where we go. But we've got Duck Song to sort of finish on, so... Graceful Surrender from my Traveling Waters EP, another composition of mine. And then we've also got Starlit as well, so I hope you enjoy Starlit. Hey Aztecs, hope you're doing well. What did I miss? How's it going? Not much. That's alright. Thank you. Starlit, another composition of mine on the Traveling Waters EP as well. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed all of those originals. Now we might actually do, yeah, a bit of improv. This is the time made me fall in love with piano music again. Musically, that means so much. Thank you so much. Wow, that's very touching, actually. Thank you. I do appreciate that. It was hard for me. I've never spoken about this, but it was hard for me to come to composing. The reason why is because I've never been trained to compose. I've just been trained to do all this. Play, perform. I ended up not enjoying the performance side of classical music just because there's so much pressure. I did a 90-minute recital, which most of you know now know, and I forgot that many notes. I was just like, you know, I prepared for like a year and a half for that recital, 90 minutes from memory. And I was just like, this strain and pressure is not worth it. Also it's quite a lonely life being an international concert pianist and all that. So I did not want to go down that road. I did pass that recital, but then, yeah, transferred into the teaching course. But, yeah, I'm really glad that everyone's enjoying my, originals. Do appreciate that. Okay. Now, this is how the improvisation stuff works, chat. If you want to tell me a word that you want me to improvise on, I will try my best to do that. So, yeah, just throw it in chat. Give me a word. Give me a feeling, an emotion, a setting, and I'll try my best to, yeah. Peepo popcorn, chaos. Jake bot going with the, yeah, that's good. Joker 007, Joker 007, thanks so much for the follow. Welcome to the Dom Dom community. All right, let's start with chaos. Chaos and peepo popcorn, apparently. Chaos. Chaos. relieved. Grapes. Terrified. What do we got next? Terrified, we did Waddling Away. The duck song probably, yeah, soon. Joyful. Mm. Something like that for Joyful Lifted. Thank you for the request. All right, I think that concludes our sort of, what's it called? Our improv for tonight. I just realized I did say to myself I was going to do a 2-hour stream tonight. Only because I've had a lot going on this week in terms of not only professional stuff going on, but teaching, just wrapping up for the sort of term that we just had. I do have a week off now, as I said previously, because we've got school holidays. But just making sure kids are going for exams soon. So there's been a lot of, stressing on that. I'm looking forward to my week off, but we probably are going to end it real soon. All right. And we'll finish with the duck song. I feel like I sort of have to sing the duck song. We'll see how that goes. Alrighty. Maybe I'll just do a piano cover. I don't know. Yeah, I might do a piano cover, actually. Just because my voice isn't warmed up. We'll see how we go. See how we go, chat. Let's waddle away. Duck song on the grand. Yeah. We might keep it there. I did try a little bit of variance there, but all right. Thank you for the claps, chat. I will cut it a bit short today just because, I did sort of want to go for the 2-hour mark, but we've gone a bit over. But, I always have fun on streams as per usual. I am a little bit tired because, as I said earlier, just a lot of exam prep for students and things, a lot of sort of projects on the side that I'm working on, but I am looking forward to a sleep in tomorrow. which is nice. But thank you for all the claps. It's so good to have you back. Thanks, Jody. I do appreciate it. Thank you so much for everybody being here, whether you're lurking, whether you're chatting, whether you're a mod. Thank you, mods, for making my job really a lot easier than what it could be. Thank you, mods, as well. And I shall see you on Monday, chat. By the way, we're thinking about the movie night tomorrow maybe being Lord of the Rings. Jake has a what's it called? A thingo? The Extenders edition? The extended director's cut? I don't know what to call it. Or up. Yeah, I think we'll vote, and I'm gonna put the vote up right after this. We'll do that. Lord of the Rings? Yeah. Obsessions? You are. Arrived at work in time to say goodbye. Nice, coffee lady. I hope you have a very nice day and nice weekend. It is Friday. It's the end of Friday for me, but start of Friday for you. But I'm sure you will get through, and I'm sure the weekend will be pretty good. Extended cut, all three is 12 hours. Yes, something like that. we might vote on it. Yeah, I'll put the vote up. It's either going to be up, because that was a close second last week, or, yeah, the Lord of the Rings extended edition, so should be good. Colin, thanks so much for being here, mate. I do appreciate it. Colin's been a really good friend. So I appreciate you, Colin. Take care. Thank you. No worries, Twister. Thanks so much as well for being here. We are going to go on a raid. We're going to go on a quick raid chat. I hope I've spelt that right. Thanks, Gadoms. It's been nice to be here again. Thanks, Georgie. I do appreciate it. And I appreciate all the support, chat. I hope you've enjoyed your stay. And as I said, this VOD will be up. Actually, I forgot to check my VOD settings. Oops. Thanks, Colin. I do appreciate it. And what was I going to say? I have to check my VODs. But yeah. I hope that started something. Oh, it has. Good. Yeah, have a good weekend, everyone. I'll see you in movie night if you are about tomorrow. And if not, well, have a nice weekend either way. And yeah, I'll see you all soon. I don't think I have an end scene set up yet, because I've got to do that. Because for those who don't know, my PC died recently. I still got to fix that. But anyway, all good. Take it easy, everyone. And I'll see you. Redeems close-up cam. Yeah, back in the day. Back in the day. I'll see you on Monday. See you on Monday for sure. And he waddled away. Cool bananas.